What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. This is 2PC Music and Gaming with 2PC Panda. We are back on the PS5, part 4 of our Dead Space walkthrough. Appreciate all the support, all the engagement. Consider leaving a like, maybe you're subscribing, and if not, maybe I'll get you on the next video. Like always, this is brought to you by 2Point Conversion Clothing Apparel, the clothing apparel that focuses on branding success, motivation, inspires everybody to go out there, find something they love, work hard at it, and be successful at it. So 2Point Conversion, you can find them online, Instagram, Twitter. Check them out on their website, 2pcclothingapparel.com. That is the number 2pcclothingapparel.com. Get you 20% off with code HUNGRY right now. That being said, let's get into the gameplay, y'all.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Yeah, there's something up with that captain for sure. Scared someone's just gonna jump out at their ass.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required. Security request retrieved.
Security, come in! We've been boarded! I repeat, the ship has been boarded! We are under attack! They've killed most of the deck staff. Where the hell is Chief Vincent? We need security backup now! Guns are useless, we... What in God's name is that?
Oh!
like spending money on ammo. I feel like we could find it, but we don't have any. $5,000? Come on.
Clearance confirmed.
Medical.
Chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Medical just locked behind me. Hello?
You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Can I get a ride going off the bench first? Why I thought I can just run right by that dude. out no ammo.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising.
Clearance trial. Confirmed.
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with ZEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising.
Death within
one
the hour.
Between them.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Ooh.
Clearance confirmed.
Talking about.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Broadcast.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor.
Oh, man.
Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Thank you.
lab!
What?
Just do it!
On it! It's open! Go!
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now he's been reduced to sending little missiles like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! Now you're a regeneration? God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported in the previous book. Amelia, for example, the only Amelia has ever mentioned was his wife. He had Amelia kind, like 50 years ago. Dr. Charles Mercer, Tissue Regeneration Experiment 5. The children of the marker, Kynes Necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infected variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
And like always, you guys can pause this if you guys would like to read it. Has some good lore sometimes.
Warning. Local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option.
It's cold in my house.
I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Standing by for it. Oh.
Toxic hazard is clear.
Okay, it's clearing. Mercer, pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Nitrogen. Upgrade number 2, baby. Save the rest of what we got. some weapon upgrades. Now that we upgraded. For this episode.
Can you say the same?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy. Do I have you to thank for fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over!
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Oh,
Isaac, you okay?
Stop that hunter. The Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Got something, Isaac?
Let's call it a tissue sample for Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Playthrough. Tissue sample, where it needs to go, and we'll end the stream after that. We don't gotta worry about that big dude. They're not for us no more.
Thing is just keep your health as high as you can. Your weapons reloaded at all times.
To trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
Thank you.
y'all. We're gonna end this stream right here. Got a few things done. Stop. And like always, this is brought to you by 2 Point Conversion Clothing Apparel, the clothing apparel company that's focused on brand and success. Wants everybody to go out there, find something they love to do, keep doing what they love, and be successful at it. Check them out at 2PCClothingApparel.com. That is the number 2PCClothingApparel.com. 20% off right now your entire order with code HUNGRY. The Panda Merch. Consider leaving a like, even subscribing, and if not, maybe I'll get you on the next one. Keep doing what you love and love what you do, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.